lacking confidence, Bianca Belair looks poised and ready to compete tonight. And across the way, you've got Carmella, who's always thinking a step or two ahead of her opponent.
Trust me, Saxton, no one from Staten Island's ever thought a step or two ahead of anyone.
Carmella seems to be the exception. As much as she's been underestimated in her career, she always seems to have a solid game plan going on into her matches.
Jeez. Really just laying it in. Nasty impact.
Bianca's looking impressive.
She's taking command of the situation.
Corey, how exactly can an opponent compete against Bianca Belair's impressive athleticism?
The EST emanates confidence. If her opponent can prove to be stronger, faster, tougher, or better for just 1 second, it's going to shake Belair.
It's not going to be easy to make a crack in Belair's ego and disrupt that swagger.
Ladies and gentlemen, by now I'm sure you've heard Bianca Belair describe herself as the EST of NXT. Corey, what exactly does that mean?
I'll break it down for you, Michael Cole. It simply means that Bianca Belair is the strongest, the fastest, the smartest, and the baddest around. Down,
blam, slam,
free fall. Heavy duty right hand.
Corey, thank you for breaking down exactly what it means when Bianca Belair says she is the ist of NXT. But don't you think Bianca has a bit of an overinflated ego for somebody relatively new to the scene?
Absolutely not, Saxton. Just ask top NXT stars like Candice LeRae or Lacey Evans if it was Belair's ego that beat them. Those were cases of Belair proving she truly is the ist of NXT. Insulting.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Harsh impact.
Looks like Brie Bella wants to get a better view.
The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
A quick finish. Can she do it? She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
And it's Carmella answering back.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Wow, what a sequence. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, man.
Oh, right to the gut.
Oh!
Right to the back.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once. Bam, what a slap. Bang, right in the face.
A lot of damage taken on by Carmella.
I'm not sure how this will pan out.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around. Double underhook applied. Up and...
ooh, what impact.
She's licking her chops.
Bianca Belair, big move coming.
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
This is where we can see all of Mella's trash.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.